Dr. Keller's accompanied me to a seminar this afternoon, advances in minor surgery.
Ooh, sounds thrilling.
I have to leave on the stroke of 1 o'clock.
Or he turns into a pumpkin.
Great.
I don't think she wants to talk to you.
Sorry, you're gonna have to excuse us for 5 minutes. Outside, now.
Morning.
Hey.
Hi, Jimmy.
You must be saving a fortune on petrol, Dr. Clay.
Don't get your knickers in a twist.
Knickers in a twist. I haven't heard that for ages.
What, so you think that's funny?
Because it's not, all right?
Sorry. Oh, I love the theatre. Haven't been for ages. What are you going to see?
Lady, don't fall backwards.
Really?
Mm.
Oh, I'd love to see that.
If only I'd known.
Oh, never mind.
If you would like to come and see the production tonight, I could try to get you a ticket.
Would you?
But I have my connections.
That would be brilliant if you can.
Oh! Can I help you, Mrs. Juggins? Oh.